179 people tested positive for COVID-19 in the last 24 hours. That result coming from a sample size of 4,423 and taking the total number of confirmed cases to 102,792 with a positivity rate of 4%. One patient died of the disease, raising the death toll to 1,795, I beg your pardon. 79 patients have recovered from the virus, raising the recovery's toll to 84,952. 345 patients remain admitted in various health facilities, with 32 of them in ICU.